on two. Here's Ullstrom on the right wing over the line. Cuts to the middle. Finds Martin in front. Quick shot. He scores! Matt Martin roofs it top corner in the final minute of period number two. The rookie David Ullstrom with a gorgeous passing front. Matt Martin gets his first of the year, and this one's tied at three.
I don't know where Matt Martin found room on that shot. He was well deep on the left side in the Worcester Sharks zone.